5 to 7 is brought to you by
You live one life, think thrice.
Now you can dial *185*88# and then follow prompts and send all that information to 6000 if you want to win some money from Lucky 3. Make sure on your mobile money account you have some money from Sinji Lukumi up to 50,000. And of course, keep trying. The more times you keep trying, of course, you'll stand in more chances of winning money. And remember to use the reference word Urban when you're sending in all those details. All right, guys, as we wind up with our stories today, you know, fresh kid question to you, Abu. Ngambia abantu bagende online, but who they want to
fresh kid wa kula show. Na ngina kule ya fresh daddy na kanaga, bengine na ba sponsoringa. Gwa ngize kulide. Ba ngina eri combination go already and wizo. Ati aganaga ne fresh daddy. Ati ba yimba ngina ba sponsoringa. Na bo bakule
show. Ati ya kujja kuata nyo.
Eh? Wewe wale kukiliza. Bwana abo
ndene.
Eh? Ya fresh daddy. Fresh daddy anaganaga. Eh, jinzo kwate kwata wa. Eja kwata. Baina abo, baina abantu babwe. Anyway, guys, go.
Okay, ko bya as fast. Ebe tubibeko namwe.
And before that, let them go online. Tell us what you think. Tell us what you think about Fresh Kid having a concert in next year, 2020. Should he go on, or it's too early for him to have one? We shall be reading all your feedback tomorrow. Let's talk about it, Ebrahim. Tell us.
Mm-hmm. So, the highlight of the night was Salta. Can we have a Salta picture, please?
Salta, you're not
as fast. Come on.
Your picture will be over the internet.
No, it's already. I posted today.
You posted today, so we should expect tomorrow.
I don't. After all that stress and what, you know, people of social media are so mean. Then the person who I'm with is Mavo.
All right.
Now, I gotta say,
wait. Salta has hips. Jesus.
Salta, did you fix some things inside yours? It was.
Ako kamereka Malaysia. That's vacation body right there. Okay, let's talk about
Mavo's
outfit. So the nose thing, I want to Google it. That nose came from a certain character of
real
what?
Snakes. No,
he had snakes on
artificial.
Here.
No, he was holding two snakes.
Of artificial. Course they're artificial. Yeah. There's no way Mavo can but hold two snakes.
It all looked evil.
So, no, the nose thing is a comes from a theatrical play. I've forgotten the name. Mm-hmm. But it's a whole theatrical stand, like a Zorro sort of thing. But the nose was long, like a peacock nose, and the hat. Anyway, that's Mavo. He's just crazy like that.
I'll tell my kids that was
Satan with an angel.
When they meet.
I'm the angel. So there is Lydia Jasmine. But the trio wasn't that long.
This is not the dress.
No,
this
I thought so.
This is for 2018 as far.
That's that's an old one.
Yeah.
Okay.
That one is yellow.
Sorry, Rasta CEO. Now that's Jidenna. Now the boy on the corner, I believe, was Jidenna's brother. And then there was A. Bryant's. So he was given the one. He gave the best speech that I could say. It was really beautiful about his roots and his father. And let's move on to the next picture.
Let's look at what he's dressed in.
The person who dressed him was a Ugandan.
Yeah. I realized one thing. Most of the artists, the icons that come to Uganda, they don't come with the outfits for their concerts and whatever. They're always been dressed by people from Uganda.
Yeah, and I think I appreciate that when artists themselves come from different countries and be dressed from by another country's designer. So you know, usually they do this hype beast kind of thing.
Producer Edwina Epasi.
Neda Epasi Badeo. Na yehu yo zekati. Now the person who we're talking about, the iconic guy in red. Boateng is from UK and he's a huge international fashion designer that was given the award for a lifetime achievement in fashion. And that was really beautiful. And then that was Jidenna and Misty Dan. And then we have Judith Hard, of course. Judy.
How about this gentleman?
She was dressed well, of course.
Bana boy to Amwadawadi.
Bamwade was the best, what is it? Best stylist artist Africa. Okay, like the best African stylist.
I was so happy.
And that was Abbas Ajuko. Yes, I believe. He's, I believe, he got an award, and he was a great designer this year. I've enjoyed his clothes and everything. So as you can see, that was a red carpet. What went down? Never cream of power, no.
Oh, you go. I never buzze bibuzo. Who dressed you? Nagamba fashionista. Me yada yogera mbogo njerere.
She's a stylist influence. I don't even know.
I've spotted Malaika somewhere.
Yes, Malaika.
Something happened on their table. They were standing up to dance, and then they placed their phones, their handbags down, and then somebody snatched their phone.
Oh
their bags,
my God!
Their table.
Really?
That's insane.
So there wasn't enough.
Really?
Yeah, because their car keys were taken.
But wait, come on. We're talking about the ASFAZ. Everybody who was there had a code, had an invite, had a media pass. So which kind of things are we talking about?
That is normal. Who grew you? Who grew you?
Okay.
Who grew you? Who raised you? We don't come from the same families.
No, what I'm saying is that.
So expect such.
Let me tell you, yeah? There are some places you can go in.
It happened in the VIP,
and you know very well. And you know very well that even if I leave my phone here, none of these guys are extremely proud.
Oh, no. Kasmi.
Not in Uganda, not at such.
We were in you. Kasmi, we were here. We have to invite. To invite. We were here. We were here. We were here. We were
here.
We were here. We were here. We were here. We were here. We were here. We were here. We were here. So, the thing is that expect such.
I know what, there was also complimentary tickets that were given out on radio, which even fans. Let me tell you,
I know.
People who are creative, you have to be a crazy person to have a crazy mind.
Is it you there in boy pants?
So let's talk about Fikfomeka. They've been told he never picked his award.
Yet he was there.
Fikfomeka.
Okay, so Fikfomeka was sitting next to me, and I was even shocked how he won the award for the best male
fashionista.
Maybe by the time they called
because him. Because there were two people who I believe should have won that.
So
and that is
they had
Grenade,
Grenade.
Fikfomeka,
Biniganta,
Eddie Kenzo. I feel like Grenade should have won that award.
No.
Because honestly speaking, he has been dressed so well this year.
Any person could say. Let me say this.
Yeah.
For me, I feel Fikfomeka deserved it. But there was any other person, then it would have been Eddie Kenzo.
So why didn't he pick the award?
Fikfomeka was standing up to get the award. Three steps to that platform.
Yeah.
Mm. And then something happened. He hit his toe and then impaled a pass.
If
you happen to see the pants he was putting on there, they
are
leather.
By the way, that's not the first. He had two outfits.
No, this
he
is
had
the
white
first
pants.
One. This
yeah,
is
then
the
he
first
had the
one.
Then he had
and if you look at those trousers, they are, what is it, latex?
Yes.
What is that? He had other pants on. Eh?
Oh, that's why.
What's the material? Latex, is it?
Yeah, latex.
Let's call it condom-like because you may not understand.
Yayulika wakati.
Mm.
Yeah.
So he couldn't go on stage, of course, for our camera to worry
about. Yeah, he put a jacket in
he was already on stage.
I think he did the right thing. Nadayo na Atula, then designer when I had outfit and which was a suit, and I think that's the right
and
thing.
And
afterwards, he went and picked it.
No,
he didn't.
Eddie Kenzo, Grenade, all the guys who are nominated in that category, they went and picked it on his behalf.
But
a few
people recognized that something had happened because just imagine three steps to the stage and then you move off.
We shall be honest, these awards, they are the best in East Africa, in fact, in Africa.
Final of Kenzo.
Yeah. Nzikiriza naye wadera buri kankore chintu echirimwabo bagaya abo chiwa top echo go chimanye echo
another person there, the brown lady over there is Priscilla Ray and she hadn't been on stage
for
15 years. So that was a reappearance for her and a very big deal in the fashion industry. and she did really amazing.
So what if you want to model like that and you have a stomach like for Jarvis or Casmil? Are you allowed?
No.
Of course you're not allowed. But we also had the plus size model that represented the plus size people in the industry. And then also Jerome was given an award for the best, you know, for doing a great job with models
Jerome
in Uganda.
Good. I appreciate him.
You put so many Ugandan
was
models
in
New York. Yes. So he's
We're going to end the show from here, guys. I know you still want to see more. You want to hear from us. It's been short because the show is nice.
But by the way, all of our awards in Ozakabi and the people who won the awards, they deserve them.
Yeah.
Cut watch award in that is Ziggy Rakubano.
Ruachi. But the question, should Fresh Kid have his concert next year or it's too early? Tell us what you think. Tomorrow you should be reading feedback, courtesy of Lucky 3, dial *185*88#. Follow prompts and send all those details to 6000. Remember to use the reference as urban. You'll stand more chances of winning some money right now because it's a season of celebration, meeting up with family, enjoying some food, be merry. And that's all. We have to say goodbye to you. Anything you guys want to tell to the people?
Yeah, no. Just thank you for always watching this show. We'll be here every Monday. My name is Josh Ruby from Budo Chuji. So we'll link up next Monday. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much for watching. Suzy Cosmas, Blaze Uganda.
Right. I just want to say I finally found out the name of my voice mask. Mm-hmm. It's called the Plague Doctor Mask. So just Google that up and see what it's all about. But otherwise, thanks, guys, for watching the show. Catch you tomorrow, 5 to 7.